Hi kids, how are you? Welcome to our channel. Today we are going to learn alphabets, small alphabets. Okay, let's draw with colors. These are all our color pencils. Let's learn the names. Red color, sky blue color, orange color, brown color, green color, pink color, thick pink color, violet color, blue color, yellow color, and green color. Let's draw alphabets. Pink color. A. A for apple. Yellow color. B. B for ball. Pink color. C. C for cat. Violet color. D. D for dog. Green color. E. E for egg. Orange color. F. F for fish. Green color. G. G for goat. Brown color. H. H for hat. Sky blue color. I. I for ink. Red color. J. J for jar. Blue color. K. K for kite. Brown color. L. L for lion. Green color. M. M for mango. Pink color. N. N for nest. Orange color. O. O for orange. Light pink color. P. P for parrot. Violet color. Q. Q for queen. Green color. R. R for rose. Orange color. S. S for sunflower. Brown color. T. T for table. U. U for umbrella. Sky blue color. V. V for van. Blue color. W. W for watermelon. Red color. X. X for x-ray. Green color. Y. Y for yellow paint. Orange color. Z. Z for zebra. One second learning alphabets. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Okay. Bye kids.